Tonight, police are on the hunt for some vandals who caused a huge mess.
Yeah, take a look. This is what happened at Chickasha High School's ag farm. Someone broke in and spray painted the animals. KOCO's Michael Seiden is live tonight with details. Michael?
Jessica, this all happened just 1 week before one of the biggest livestock shows in the country. Now, these students, they should have been preparing for that. But now, they're dealing with this mess.
They're supposed to be kept in their pens. But overnight Tuesday, someone broke into this barn and created this mess.
They'd opened every pen in here, which was a total of about 30 animals between sheep, cattle, pigs, and they were just everywhere.
Now take a look at these photos. You can see the spray paint on the back of this hog and the explicit messages left on the walls of the barn.
Well, the kids put a lot of money and a lot of effort into these animals and just devastation, I guess.
Devastation for the 125 students who use this facility near Chickasha High School. The teens are all members of Future Farmers of America.
They get up way early. A lot of students are getting out here at 5 a.m., 6 a.m. To care for their animals.
Prank or not, this is no laughing matter. Many students depend on these animals to earn money for college.
Don't take this from these young people. You know, if you're mad at somebody in the organization, you need to come to them, but don't take it away from these young people that have worked so hard.
Right now, no one is under arrest. Now, I did speak with that teacher, and he told me that the good news is, while those animals do have paint on them, they believe they're going to get them cleaned up, and they'll be ready to go for that livestock show in 1 week. Reporting live in the newsroom, Michael Seiden, KOCO 5 News.
Well, that's good to hear. At least they'll be ready. Michael,
no excuse.
Thank you. Yeah.